Enrico Thanhoffer offers himself to the public as communicator and man, who thanks to new art technologies is able to let the complaint about the nowadays Mal de Vivre reach quickly and directly everybody. Art is a very good medium to proclaim global and existential problems, for which the artist is only a spokesman or the newspaper boy for the front page news. He is able to let us see our life as crazed splinters in witchcraft lanes, missing harmony in everything surrounding us in nature.